with Don Cherry. Brought to you by Pepsi. Be young. Have fun. Drink Pepsi.
It's clobber time.
You know the story on this guy?
Big guy, anyhow.
That's the Thing from Marvel Comics. One of the Fantastic Four.
Looks like one of my Bruins used to be. Tough game out there, I'll tell you, folks.
Well, you like Vancouver to win the series, so I guess it doesn't surprise you that the Canucks had a good first period, don't you? Didn't I hear you say Canucks would be awfully tough to beat today on the
radio?
Yes,
thanks. That's okay. Let's just leave it at that, eh? I can't guarantee wins here. Remember the sixth game when things looked tough? I guarantee the sixth win with San Jose and the seventh game. This team looks pretty big. They look pretty tough. McLean looks solid in there. Potvin, I think, has made some good saves. This is going to be a tough series, boy, I'll tell you. Leafs look a little tired. Why wouldn't they be?
As an expert, one thing I'll introduce here, and that is Dallas never got to play their defensive game because Vancouver always got ahead. Toronto didn't have that problem. They're still in the game. Maybe their defense. We didn't see a goal in the first period. I guess you're not too.
I don't know what he's talking about there. I think it's near the end.
We didn't see the end goal the other night either. Hello.
No. Let's see this one. I never saw the thing. You never saw it. Nobody saw it. You're going to see something very funny. Could be on Rock'em Sock'em.
Bob Cole saw it. He
described it. Well, Bob saw it. You know, he sees everything. But I never saw it. Let's see it right now. Watch this now. Everybody thinks the game's over. And they're, hey, game's over. Look at the crowd and everything. Now watch. He goes to pass it. Hits Ezel in the net. Felix says, what? What? I can't tell you. He's in Tabernacle to call it. What are you doing, Sylvain? Mon Dieu and all that stuff.
Don't think you can say that either.
Oh, but, can't you? I don't know what it means.
Probably get away with it.
Okay, good.
At the Memorial Cup, you can, apparently.
Yeah.
Anyway.
1800 first game. Figure that out,
yeah,
Memorial Cup. Anyhow,
that.
We'll talk about that maybe Wednesday.
Get going. You want to talk about J.C. Morissette? The guy resigned for punching the window.
Oh, I feel so. Yeah, he was supposed to be up Executive of the Year. It is too bad. I don't know if they can forgive him, but I'll tell you, that's tough. I know how he feels, but you can't. You cannot after the game is over. I was the worst guy maybe when they were on the ice, but after it's over, you can't go after referees. I feel sorry for the guy. Now, I know you feel
sorry for the guy.
Yes, I do.
To suspend him. I'm glad he resigned, though, but he should get a one or two. I don't know his record, though.
Well, if you resign, you can't suspend him.
No, I know. You got to protect the referees. New Jersey shocks the New York Rangers in Game 1 at MSG.
Well, I tell you, that New Jersey club, you know, that Lemieux should have been on his behind. He had about five whacks at it for the tire with 47 seconds left. Then New Jersey takes over. Do you know they outshot him in overtime 9-3 in their own building? New Jersey outshot the Rangers 9-3. And Leach, the next time I hear somebody say Leach is another Orr, I'm coming after you. I mean, he is the softest player in the world in front of the net. He has no idea. Give me the puck.
You just finished complimenting him last time. Said that whenever he gets upset, he comes back and takes control of the court.
Yeah, yeah. Give me the puck. I'll do something. Yeah, he gets upset because he's on for so many goals. Anyhow, watch the winner. I don't know if you stood up to see it or not. Watch now. What did I say? Wait a minute, Mark. Don't do it. Well, anyhow, here it comes. He's going in. Remember the hinge? He shoots it and he misses the far side. Watch him miss the far side. He's caught. This is overtime. Now it goes around. Look at Bookaboom. He's in. Bookaboom, instead of playing the hinge, he goes in. Here come Richie, a right-hand shot. Poor Adam Graves, only guy back. What a guy. Look, he does it pretty good. The only other guy back is Messier. That's the winning goal. Poor. What a feeling that must have been. Now watch. He had him, almost had him. But he just cut around him. He knew it was a forward, see? And watch, it just hits the stick and goes in the top. He almost had him. I tell you, that's pretty good. But can you imagine poor Adam back there, overtime, seeing Richie coming, a right-hand shot coming down? That's what I'm talking to hinge, you kids. And when you see Leach going in, he should have been back out here. But Leach shouldn't have been in that far.
No, it's a grave situation. Now, what were you going to say about Dougie Gilmore?
Dougie Gilmore. How much time we got?
You got about 2 minutes.
All right. Now, I had about, what do you say?
1:30, really.
1:30, okay, I can hear the thing. Anyhow, here's what happens. Everybody says, how do they freeze these things? How do they freeze these things? What do you do here? What happens? Okay, we talked to Dougie, eh? What happens, and I've...
You.
Yeah, I talked to him. Here's what happens. First of all, you get there, and the thought of the needle just drives you nuts. You just think of the needle all day, you're going in. Now, they put the needle in. It's not so bad when they put the needle in. It's when they work... Am I making you sick so far?
Like the dentist.
put it in, and they work it in, and they work it in till they find the spot. And the doctors, they wouldn't do it now, unless, you know, they couldn't hurt yourself anymore. Then they find the spot, then they shove it in the spot, and then they freeze it up. He tried the last game, two needles, it didn't work. He's got four needles in him tonight, and we're going to show you a little clip. Now, you know when you go to a movie, we're going to show it right now, when you go to a movie, your leg falls asleep sometime, you cross your legs, roll it right now, you'll see what happens right here. God love him, what a hockey player, I know I talked. Watch him go now, he cuts around the defense, now watch his left leg go out, see? He has no feeling in that leg. Now, normally he'd cut and get around this guy, but he knows he'd bang right into him like that. I'll tell you something, he still gets a pretty good shot away, I'll tell you. Now here he is, he sits in the back there because he's got to extend his leg out, Bob Goodenough, and he still gets a goal. He didn't expect it, but he got a goal anyhow. Frozen leg, hurting like that, and I just love that guy.
Right.
Everybody should love him. All you kids like him. Play like Dougie Gilmore.
You mentioned Bob Goodenough because he's the guy that saw him sitting always at the end of the bench.
Bob Goodenough saw him hobbling off with a cane. He come and told me all that there.
Great. Not surprised Kingston guys don't like needling. Random thoughts from the hinge to the syringe in the coach's corner on Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC.
Coach's Corner with Don Cherry. Brought to you by Pepsi. Be young, have fun, drink Pepsi.